Plenty of food in the cupboards. Loads of beer under the stairs. Yeah, I reckon we're going to crack this.
Well, it's been the longest day. You wish you could hit erase, but you aren't lucky that way. Oh, no, nobody's lucky that way. But I want you to stop where you are. I want you to hear your heart.
FaceTime my friends and played a board game. I need a schedule to keep me set.
Okay, how are you doing?
I'm running out of toilet paper. Have you got any?
Yes. I'm sorry, mate. I'm down to my last sheet. I know. You take care. Okay, bye. Bye. Bye-bye.
Lockdown, we can watch Netflix or Sky Go. We can save the world by being a couch potato. It's COVID-19, we've got to quarantine. Please piss off coronavirus. I've done so many workouts, I'm gonna look like the Hulk. I've eaten all the pasta that I bought.
Hey!
Front
line,
the highlight of my week is going grocery shopping. Has got a bouncer, it's one out, one in. Didn't set an alarm to know what day it is. Drinking wine at midday and sunbathing. Social distancing all day. We can go on a walk, but please stay 6 feet away. Wash your hand and don't touch your face. Dettol your door handles and stay in place. It's COVID-19, we've got to quarantine. Please piss off coronavirus.
A quick money saving tip for all you Scots. You're going to love this one. Iron brew.
Never going to bring me down, 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 down. For a while I lost my smile, but they still can steal my style. Now they're never going to.
Satellite last night's dream still bright like a flashlight.
Oh,
like a
past no.
Light. Awake, reborn, super strong like trees after crazy storms. The past is gone, but it replays like a classic song. The twist and turns of the path we on, carve who we are, just like a river. The rock changes shape whether you with it or not. So give us a thought, because you the actor and the author and the artist. Your life's the masterpiece, but the hardest part is you the audience too. And sometimes you can't control it, but you can turn the darkness into beauty like a poet. Every story got various sides like a paradise. Even paradise look bad through a pair of eyes that's paralyzed and terrified. But reframe that painting and it change in a hurry.
Got my feet straight on the ground, but my head's still in the clouds. And you're never gonna bring me down, 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 down. For a while I lost my smile, but they still can steal my style. Now they're never gonna bring me down, 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 down.
80 goals and toilet rolls.
Yeah!
esta canción la compuse y se llama Cuarentena.
Best thing about being isolated is spending quality time with the kids.
By now you should have somehow realised what you got to do. Wash your hands, scrub your toes, scratch your ass and pick your nose. Come on, you know.
If you've still got a few minutes at a
90
degree angle,
yeah.
Then you can go.
I'm pretty sure
that's why I would take 202. 1,131. 1,424.
Around the block three times. Jesus. Oh, nearly there now. Is any workout done today?
Talk a lot of shit to you, talk a lot of shit, talk a lot of shit to you, talk a lot of shit.
So it's the 16th of April, we've been on lockdown for about 3 weeks now. As you can see here at the JR, isolation working as well, 2 metre rule, all elective cases are cancelled, so, you know, it's very, very quiet and quite weird up here.
Hello, my name is Andrea. I'm a senior healthcare assistant to the Princess Alice Hospice in Esher. I've just come home after a late shift and feeling, as you can tell, rather drained, but I want to do whatever I can do to minimise the risk to my family. I have a job to do, but I'm also a mum and a grandma, and I don't want to put anyone at unnecessary risk. So please stay safe, everyone.
Hands, washing hands, reaching out, don't touch me, I won't touch you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I...
Hello, my name is Ruth, Chief Nursing Officer for England. I want to say a very big personal thank you to everyone working in the NHS and social care that are working so hard right now. I also want to say thank you to those people that are rejoining our NHS at this time of our COVID-19 response. There are a few other people who would also like to share their thanks with you.
Thank 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 you.
Today, once again, many will feel a painful sense of separation from their loved ones. But now as then, we know deep down that it is the right thing to do. We will be with our friends again. We will be with our families again. We will meet again.
Inches to go, and there he is. Congratulations. Well done.
I think it's absolutely fantastic sum of money. It's unbelievable that people would be so kind